Oletia, my friend, let me tell you, I'm now well versed with simultaneous equations and vectors. I think I'm going to get D1 and my D1 suited.
Me too. Mm. The teacher taught it very well. Mm-hmm. This vector, yeah, the vector himself. Mm-hmm. He's even the best mathematics teacher in the Western Earth. They hear saying that you're going to defeat us all.
It's obvious, my friend.
But I'm yet new in this school, I cannot say anything about that. Mm. But I've been hearing of the history of this school. That Okutra could have been the first. Are you not going to get zero?
Forget your Okutra. After all, is he God? It's only God who cannot be defeated. In fact, let me show you how I'm going to defeat you.
Oh, Okutra. Okutra's absence is doing me no good. I feel I can't understand anything without Okutra. You know he's so intelligent. It's the way he expresses his love words. Oh my God. What are you doing?
You mean you have crush on Okutra?
Obvious. It's an OVK. I have a crush on Okutra. If Okutra approached me right now, I'll even say yes without hesitating. Even without him finishing his words.
My sister, we are not here for Okutra. We are here for academic purpose. So forget about Okutra. After all, the teacher is coming. Let's go to class.
For you don't like good things for others. Anyway, let's go. What is the teacher to me?
Miss Abeti is coming.
What?
Wait. It is coming. Wait. Hi! Mr. Vector. Hi.
You keep the report, sis. You know my mother is deaf.
No one has seen us.
Are you sure?
Yes. No, let's go and jump over the school wall. Let's go and have our fun outside.
Take out!
Hey, Abidia! Come here! Come!
Why is that when you see teacher, you take off?
Sir, I was not taking off.
I saw you there! Are you Kipro teacher or your Dokas?
Sir, I'm none of them.
Yourself. You're very shabby. Take it. Did you have socks today?
Sorry, I don't have one.
Very shabby.
What is your friend Okutra? You're always together with him.
Sorry, I don't know, but I saw him in the morning going that way.
In the morning, and yet 2 weeks he has not been coming for my lessons.
Sir, I don't know.
His dad said that he had been coming to school. Are you not lying?
Sir, I don't know. I'm not lying.
When you see him, tell him to come to my office. Is it okay?
Yeah.
By the way, Okutra is one of the bright students we have in the class.
Yeah.
I don't know what you people want to do. You see, this thing of beating, these are colonial things. I don't want to beat you people.
Go to class. Go. Come here. This year, on Monday, I don't want you to come to my class with this year. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you should shave. I want to be a clean boy. Go to class. Young man, what are you doing there? Come here.
Are you not supposed to be in class?
What are you doing in the bright sunlight?
I'm studying.
Studying the sunlight, are you a lizard? You're supposed to be in the library in the classroom.
Mzoka.
Mr. Baker, this is unfair. This is unfair.
You even look in shabby. What happened to your shoes?
Yeah.
I told him at school you're supposed to be in shoes. Bring them here. Bring them. Young man, you're trying to fight a teacher. Bring them here. You get these ones after 4 years. After your senior four. Go to class.
This is unfair.
Go.
Unfair.
You run. Go to class. Foul.
Bareba, Mr. Vector, madai, damn, madibadiko, Mr. Vector, be amavole adini. Let us see. Barian Lumin drink Barry, me, I mean.
Really?
Let us see.
You see, I've been telling you all this. You are really beautiful.
Are you sure?
Hey, I'm very sure.
Oh, cuckoo. Yes, you could. Yes, this was just my baby. Me, I mean. I'm going to fill for the exams. You need not to worry. You know, I cannot stay in the class to see you there in the class.
Are you sure?
Aye.
You're lying.
My round bottom flat. Oh, Coco.
Hey, let us see.
Yes.
You see, you are really, really, really.
My, guess what? My botanical baby. Botanical baby. African pumpkin. Originated from Maratha.
Really?
Trust me. Trust me. Let us see. Look at this beautiful. Oh, Coco.
You see, your beauty alone is the original of Nicki Minaj.
Sure.
Trust me. Trust Okute. And now,
whoever does not like our relationship should die. Madrate. Me a minute. So you know what? I'm Akidi in this game for now 2 days. 3 days is now today. But I mean, let me tell you.
No! I cannot do this. No. No, I cannot do that.
I know you like it.
No.
I know you can.
What if I get pregnant? My mother will kill me.
Your mother will not kill you. We are all children. I'm a child. How can I make you pregnant? How can a child produce a child?
No. Look at this biology face, which is very beautiful. I know you can. You can. Your mother. Look at it. You can. Okute, eko adresare jai. Okute, mizami matipi madriku.
That's what I'll go try. Hey, Vava, what I'm all luck or luck. I'm going to report this to the father. The father must hear this.
Eko bondo a pie. Tenzi tako gumi marwayo. Ando wara manziyo. Eko bondo
a pie. Good morning, Mr. Fire.
Good morning.
I was actually coming to your house.
What is the matter?
Can you imagine that I went to fetch firewood this morning and met your son Okute coming from the bush with a certain girl?
My son Okute coming from bush with a certain girl?
Your son Okute?
What I know is my son Okute is in school.
I met your son Okute with a certain girl. I'm telling you.
Look at her. You are every time talking about other people, but you have your son at home. You go and talk about your son.
It's okay.
You go home. You talk about your son.
Is the forest a school?
Stupid woman.
Zitako vumi marwaja yo Ndwara wazi yo.
Okute! Okute!
Father!
Come back!
Why are you passing without greeting me?
Where are you from?
I'm from seeing a friend, father.
From my friend? Sit down and listen.
My son, Okutre.
I have been hearing that you are moving around, messing with young girls in this community. Is that true?
Hi, father. Me, your son, Okutre, messing around with the girls in this community. It is a lie, father. It's a lie. Do you want to tell me that at my age, you are messing around with the girls in this community? No.
I didn't do such kind of thing because I was a very responsible boy.
You have answered your question. Me on Vimi question nobody. My Okutre, I cannot do such a thing. Me Okutre, your first son, cannot do such a thing. I cannot do such a thing, father. Excuse me.
You wanted it. Be here.
Good morning, my grandad.
What is good about this money, Musei? You are sad, Okutre, impregnating my sister.
Is Okutre responsible for this pregnancy?
Yes.
Father.
Okutre.
Father.
Okutre.
Okutre. Father.
Leave him.
Let us solve this issue amicably.
Amicably. Okay. Amicably.
Okutre. My son Okutre. Did you know this young girl before?
Father. I don't know anything about this.
You don't know what? You tell me the truth. If you don't tell me the truth, I will take you before the councillors of this village.
No. You cannot take me there, father. I know this girl only once.
Emo! As you have seen her, we're not going with her. We are leaving her here.
Okay.
Did I need to matter?
Yeah. Be there. Look up. I said be here. Move there. And Muse, it's for you. Let me warn you. At the young body.
You Okutre, don't ever dare to come to the football pitch. We will kill you, Okutre. You.
Let's go.
We will kill you.
Let's move.
For Okutre, mizami matipi madriku. Eko adresare jai
Inga podi di Inga podi di cha Mi dia
Please, you follow your parents, please. Leave us alone. We don't want problem with your family. Just follow them quietly. I don't want any problem.
Leave now. Leave this.
Let us.
Yes, ma'am.
Why are you vomiting?
Mommy, I'm having some slight fever.
Some slight fever? Come. Let us, you are pregnant.
No, mommy.
Let us, you are pregnant.
No, mommy.
Eh?
No.
Hey. Let me inform my son. Lema, come.
What's the matter? What?
Your sister is pregnant.
Let us.
Yes. Are you pregnant?
No.
Let us.
You are pregnant. Who is responsible for this? Let us see. Adok, you're not my Adisha. Zambar for the dog. Not as
who is responsible for this?
Who is responsible for this?
Oh, God.
Yesterday, you've been talking about Okute with my fellow woman. Okute's village just moving up and down. Village to village, looking for God to be pregnant. Okute have killed me.
Let us see.
We are taking you. You are going for that marriage.
Let us see.
Relax, my brother, relax. I've just left the home. What is taking place?
It's our sister, Lekasi.
Yeah, what is wrong with her?
She's pregnant.
You said she is
pregnant. Aleni, I'm back to you.
Lekasi, are you pregnant?
Lekasi, we have to go to Okute there.
You go there.
Let's assure them. Muse,
you not like our second coming.
Let's go, ma'am. Our second coming. 1, 2.
Eko wondo apie tenzi tako vumi maruayo anuara manziyo.
My son Okutre, have you seen this total mess you have brought on me?
I did not mean to do this, father.
I'm telling you, you are not going to finish your final. The money which I was going to use to complete your fees, I'm going to use that money to take care of your wives. And I'm going to buy new halls.
No.
For you. You will join me in the new world of fun.
Father, no. Yes. Father, no, I cannot dig.
Yes.
That is what you deserve.
You are still here.
What is happening here?
Why is it that I see people
coming, threat? Threat from your home as if like you've organized the birthday of Okutre? You go away. You are drunk. I don't want to see you here in my home.
Is your son Okutre crying because of my drunkenness?
Oh, he's crying because he needs my alcohol.
This, your son that you gave name Okutre,
he's trying to collect all the village ladies for you. As if like your home is becoming a farm for women. I don't blame your son. I blame you because you gave him name Okutre. That is why he's collecting all these women for you. Still, more are coming.
I said you go away. Don't annoy me. Otherwise, I will hit you with this stick.
Don't hit
leave
me.
My home. You are drunk. I don't want to drunk
going.
At my home. Go.
Okay, I am leaving. I am leaving, no problem. This is you, Mr. Fire, today, chasing me out from your compound. Okay. Okutre, your son, will remain there for you as your gift. And I keep on praying that he should collect more. Hey, Mr. Fire, there is one more important thing that I forgot to tell you. Mimi zi matamba kwedia. Ipetinia gwaleku. Desu. Mivile Okutre ni agui mezo anziza. Leni dile bagui mezo anzine kusukulu izazu. Mimi zi matamba dia. Mili nyagu tu ambo simoni alo.
Pregnant for him.
Whom are you asking? Nya 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 nya.
My sister, did you see what Okutre called to the family?
Tell me.
Two women at a go. Moving all over this village, up and down after girls. But there are more coming.
Hey! I told you the other time. You said what? He like running around with people's problems. Even I told you the father. I went to the father. The father chased me. You women of this place, you like Lugambo. Get away from here. You see? Now he's there. I wish the wife was alive. They could have slaughtered that boy.
And he's very lucky that he didn't, his car didn't drive him into my compound. No. Oh. Otherwise, Mary Lita, Mary Lita.
Okute, I wish Okute is my son. Now look, ungo kuwale duyo.
Banzite.
Okute. Mizami matipi madriku.
Okute!
Okute!
Father!
Come here!
You have this hole. We are going to dig. Ebudi, bando enviri amvurisbo lemi tora.
Okay, Father. Let me keep this hole inside.
Yes, you keep it.
I'll work on it when we are back from the farm. Father, let me first work on my face, clean my face before
you. You have not washed your face?
Yes, Father.
Anyway, you wash it very fast.
I'll not clean my face when we are back from the farm. Let us see.
Yes.
Make sure you dress the bed.
Okay.
Mr. Fire, good morning.
Good morning.
Ah, I can see you and your son Okute are trying to dig the women cap. I said it. You only think what they call women is the beautiful formation that you see from forward. It is not only from forward, where it is not on the bed. This garden, whether you like it or not, you will dig it, and if you are not serious, you will dig until when your hair becomes white, like your father. In fact, me alone, if Suzanne alone is disturbing me, do you even think that I have a dream of getting married again? No. You and Okute, your son, dig!
You drunkard. You go.
I
don't want to see you in front of me.
I will go. What I know is you and your son Okute will be digging this women cup forever and ever.
If I understand Okute.
Nzitako vumi marwate yo.
Okute, why are you not digging?
Leave me alone, leave me alone.
You stand up and dig.
Did you hear the drunkard insulting me? Huh? What did you do? Huh? What did you do? Leave me alone, I'm not digging.
If you don't want to dig, let's go home now. And let me see how you will eat tomorrow with your wife.
You should better go. You should better go.
Thank you.
Is it that your kutre?
Okutre, it are masatio. Campaign
I can't believe this. I didn't know that a very bright student like Okutre would mess like this. Look at him. Older than the father. Very miserable. Looking like a monkey.
Even I suspect that short brown girl is pregnant.
More girls are going to be brought.
From being a legend of school, now legend of us. Man, you cannot return. Woman, let's go. He's not in our group. He's not in Father's Union.
Father's Union.
Ozaka, now we're talking in Father's
Union. Father's Union.
I'm wondering, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Let me get for you a sheet.
Yes. Get for me my sandal. Yes.
Who is my brother, Okutre?
We came together. I don't know where he has gone.
But the food is getting cold. That man has been serving too much late. Kuba.
Eriyamura.
The papa let me ask you, Okutre, betu allo.
Amemuta di betu allo. Mungwari di Eriyamura tu.
Ayano. Papa will be back.
Thank you.
Abutia and the group that I teach mathematics, that I teach, they now call me useless. They now call me Okutre useless. No. The worst thing, the drunkard in my village is also calling me very stupid and ignorant. God, why? God, what have I done? God, what have I done? Father. Father. I'm sorry. Father, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, God, Father. I have to leave you. I must be free. Free from psychological torture. Father, free.
Thank you.
hang yourself.
What's wrong with you?
Eh? I'm not happy, Minzi. I'm happy, Kiko. I'm taking to the clinic.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hey, what is it? What is it?
My son, Okutre. Where are you going? Where are you people going? You are the cause of my brother's problem. Where are you going, you people? I don't want anyone who crossed this line. You see me.
Calm down. I'm going to call him, okay? Calm down.
Are you Okutre's father?
Yes, I'm Okutre's father.
Welcome, come in.
Thank you.
Thank God that your son Okutre is still alive. He would have taken away his life had it not been for the timely arrival of one of the farmers in this community. You know your son Okutre? He is sharp, intelligent, and one brilliant child. Your son Okutre got a lot of frustration from his schoolmates. He also got a lot of embarrassment from one of the senior drunkards in this community. That's why he wanted to take away his life. But he knows he needs to go back to school because he is a school ongoing age, and in his age, as long as he's out of school, he's going to feel more frustrated. Not only by his schoolmates, but the members of this community. And therefore, he will also stand with you and by your side in the old age. And at the same time, he will bury you himself. I'm one of the typical examples. I was once frustrated like Okutre, but my father did not give up on taking me back to school. My father paid me. That's why I'm a senior doctor now, and at the same time, a psychologist. But Okutre can even become better than me.
So I expect you to take Okutre back to school. And on the other side of the girls, you need to relate very well with the parents of these girls so that they go back to school after delivery. Because the life and success of every girl child is education. So that at the end of the time, they will serve as very good examples to the members of this community who thought that girls who mistakenly get pregnant while being at school cannot go back to school. So that at the end of the time, they will serve this community in the various capacity. Let me hope I'm clear, Mzee. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor. Your counseling has opened my mind. I think from here, I have to take Okutre back to school.
That's good.
My doctor, can we see him?
Yes, I can see him.
Nurse, bring Okutre here.
Mama?
Yes, my son.
Are you sure that I'll go back to school? They have already announced the release of the results, that they're going to release the results soon. Are you sure that I'll go back to school?
My son, you will go back to school. You know, things are hard. When your late father died, your uncle promised me that they will help me. They will help my family. Up to now, nothing, my son. Eh? I'm thinking about it. One time you'll go back to school, eh?
But my brother is cannot help now. Now how are you going to raise the school fees?
No.
I mean,
don't worry. Your brother will come back, eh? I love you so much, eh?
Mama?
Yes, my son.
So you are already here.
Lema.
Yes?
My son, where have you been? Eh?
Mama, I'm already here.
Lema, you wanted to be lazy like your late father. Eh?
No, Mama.
Eh, why, Lema?
I'm already here, Mama.
Oh, when you are lazy, you just want to move around. You knew that we are coming to the garden.
Already here. You listen. Do you know that Okutre wanted to hang himself? Yes.
Okutre wanted to hang himself.
Okutre wanted to hang himself. If I was not there, Okutre was going to hang himself to death. Seriously. Hey. What I heard, the drunkards were insulting Okutre, even the classmates. They were all insulting Okutre, that Okutre is stupid, useless now. So, because of the frustration, Okutre just went and started hanging himself.
I remember I told you I don't want to hear about that boy Okutre.
Even he doesn't respect me as the elder brother. So I had to take him to the clinic. So after that, I had to go to the father.
We ran to the clinic.
So now, Mama, what was there in the clinic was the counselor started counseling. He was like, Okutre really has now realized his mistake. So, what he said was, the father should send Okutre back to school. For my sister, your daughter. After delivery,
my brother
can still go back to school.
My daughter, going back to school.
Yes.
Now, who is going to pay the school fees? Mama, who is going to pay the school fees of my sister? Mama, I remember I also told you about my school fees. Me, I want to go back to school.
Please, Mama.
Our results, me, I know I'm going to pass. Our results are going to be out soon. And you are lazy. You don't want to dig.
Look at this, my brother. Mama, the fact is, the counselor said the girls can really go back to school. These girls are very important, Mama. They can even bury you. So we have to send her back to school after delivery. You can keep the baby. So that we can send her back to school.
But I will see about it, eh?
Yes, Mama, we have to.
See about it.
thank you, Father. Thank you so much, Father. I cannot believe me, Okutre, is going back to school again. Hey. Thank you, Father. I will never disappoint you until I become a lawyer.